your voice like a demon and your heart like an angel, come rescue me. And Jack, with your eyes like an ocean and your words like a river, yes, speed is key. I've seen the way that you look at one another. It's no question that you're perfect for each other. I've tried so hard to get you out my mind to no avail. Now Septiplier is the only ship I want to sail. Please stop hiding what we all can see. Jack and Mark, you are my OTP. And every video I see of you two, it just brings me to my knees. And Jack, Septiplier is the only ship I want to sail. Please stop hiding what we all can see. Jack and Mark, you are my OTP. And every video I see of you two, it just brings me to my knees. Oh, it just brings me to my knees. And
friends, it's Robert Eddie Kate here, and thank you guys so much for checking out this video. It took so much time to make, so I'm really thankful that you guys checked it out. It really does mean a lot. Hey, while you're at my channel, I make other videos, so why don't you go check those out? Science has actually shown that if you're a fan of Mark and Jack's videos, there's a 95% chance that you'll like mine as well. So you can't argue with science, guys. There are a couple of my videos right there. If you want to check them out, that would be really cool. If you want to subscribe to the channel, that would be really cool too. If you want to send this video to your friends, any Septiplier fans that you know, let them know about this video, help share it around, whatever you want to do. I appreciate everything so much. So again, thank you guys so much for watching, and have a good one.
All my friends are fanboys, as you know. All we do is watch YouTube videos. T.O.P., Dan and Phil, and Pewds. We make up for like half of the views. All my friends are fanboys, as you know. We memorize everything they post. Sometimes even read fanfics too. I try to stop myself, but it's
content comes at random, but it's also great. No clickbait. Just because we sleep with pictures of our favorites doesn't mean that we're insane. It does okay. You will never know obsessed until you log onto YouTube. Answers Jan and Failer, Josh and Tyler, just to name a few. You'll spend all day watching other fandom videos and you'll have no regret. You'll say what I said. All my friends are fanboys, as you know. Every day we watch our fandom grow. Don't be scared, we're all crazy too. Outside very well. We spend too much time on our phones, if you couldn't tell. But what if we miss a post? Not to mention, we'd have to take a shower and divert attention from the videos and Twitter posts from all the people who keep me staring at my phone screen till quarter after two. And I know every song I make just makes me seem more like a fool. I've got no regrets, you know what I said. Friends are fanboys, as you know. We memorize everything they post. Sometimes even read fanfics too. I try to stop myself, but it's no.